Hey. I love you guys. I need to share something with you guys. Okay? We, as a collective, are all going through so much. Okay? And this ascension process is incredible right now. The energies are intense. And things are about to really peak. I received a couple of comments on two of my videos. And he said, my last two videos, and he said, remember, you are not a healer. I am not a healer. So this is what I emailed this person. It's titled, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is my Prince of Peace, an ascended master that came to me when I could take no more here. I was 2 years old. Jesus walks with me and carries me when, again, I feel that I cannot go on here. You see, I know Jesus Christ. I've met him in person here and on the other side. You tell me to remember that I am not a healer. Why? Why tell me that I am not a healer? Who are you? You say to remember I should read the Bible. I have. I live my life with love, gratitude, compassion, an open heart, humor, and service. At this time that I have left on this earth, I'm gonna enjoy this dance we are all having. This is why some people, like you, thank God few, of lower energies would not have something nice to say, a little encouragement and love. Christ consciousness. Hello? Yes, I share it all on YouTube. I share myself, my truth, to help the collective heal. We are all healing and growing in spiritual growth here. This is what we came on earth to do, grow spiritually in Jesus Christ consciousness, love. Jesus Christ calls on many to serve. Few are chosen. Chosen ones made a deal with God to serve. This is why we made it through all the dark, abuse, hurt, and pain we came here to endure and heal from. And now, share it all to help the collective heal. This is how a healer is born. A healer has learned with God and his team of mighty angels to help heal, to care for and love all brothers and sisters here. The power of God is in us all. One's relationship with God is their own personal relationship with their God. It is their own. I share my light, my love, my healing, compassionate, empathic heart because I know it is my purpose. Social media postings, platforms, etc. give no one of lower energy the right to troll, stalk, threaten, steal, abuse, and intimidate fear in someone. That does not come with the territory, period. You think you know me? You knew me. Godspeed, Anita. That is the email I wrote to a person of lower energy, people like him that I have been dealing with, and why I took a break from social media. Seems some people with lower energy think they have the right to intimidate fear in us. The time, you guys, right now is to center and ground, because this battle is about to get a little rougher for all of us, if you can imagine. But everybody knows it. Everybody's feeling it. It's a spiritual war between dark and light, good and evil. And you got to be discerning right now. You got to be discerning. Who's of lower energy, let him go calmly and peacefully as you can. Okay? Don't stop your work, but take a good long break in silence. Something those of lower energies are afraid to do is do the shadow work. Go within. Get quiet. Sit quiet. Get to know yourself, your higher self, and connect with your guides, guardians, and angels, because you're going to need them. People, don't ask, how do you connect? Connect. Pray. Dance. Put on some music. Get quiet. Breathe. Ooh. Breathe, you guys. And to all of my light worker friends, way showers, chosen ones, earth angels, and us all, stay in the light, okay? Stay in the light and stay centered. I love you so much. Block, click, delete, and I'm going to add something to that. Forget. Peace out. I'll see you when I see you. I never do know. Oh, I love you.